We have detected unusual activity on the Google account. Hi everyone, this is Rose from Create, Login and Delete. Without any further ado, let's get started with this video. If you receive a message saying we have detected unusual activity on your account from Google, it typically means that Google has detected something out of the ordinary, such as sign-in from a new device, location, or an unusually high number of sign-in attempts. This is a security measure to protect your account from unauthorized access. So these are the steps to secure your account. Firstly, you need to verify the activity. Google will usually send an email or notifications about the unusual activity. Review the details provided, such as the device, location, and time of the activity. If you recognize the activity, example, you logged in from a new device or location, you can usually confirm that it was you. You can also sign into your Google account from a device that you regularly use and that Google recognizes. If prompted, complete any additional verification steps, like entering a code sent to your phone to prove your identity. If you didn't recognize the activity, you can immediately change your Google account password to something strong and unique. So, if you see devices you don't recognize, you can sign out them remotely from the Your Devices section also. So, by following this all the steps, you can easily secure your Google account and prevent unauthorized access. It's essential to act quickly to minimize the risks of account compromise. So, that's all for today. If this information was helpful and if you are new to our channel, then like and subscribe for more tech and tips videos.